Hi friends, today we'll start with flat brush effect. The flat brush, using a flat brush, we'll do dry effect. For this, you have to use two brushes, flat and round. Round for the center and flat for the side effect. First, we have to take blue color. After this, we have to take a bit yellow and green. After yellow and green, we have to use a bit brown. Again, a bit green. Now we have to use flat. You have to use a flat brush for the green. Mix water and green color in same proportion. Remove the color from the brush and first check on another paper whether the dry effect is clear or not. See, the liney effect is coming. We'll start. As far as possible, just give a liney effect. You can use these patterns anywhere as possible, in your greeting cards, on a cloth with fabric colors. For the center part, you have to pull it up and keep on reducing on the side. You get a fine effect. You can darken the part wherever you want. Ready?